stem cells regenerating regenerative medicine alternative to fasting. How fasting affects stem cells is a form of hip stem cells treatment. The list of disease treated by stem cells, how stem cells can cure disease. What are stem cells? Definition. It is stem cells can renew themselves and generate new cells of the body. Stem cells can develop into more specialized functions such as heart, bone, blood disease, or brain. Allow them to regenerate disease tissue and organ. Stem cells have two main types: embryonic stem cells, and which is pluripotent, and adult stem cells. Why such interest in stem cells? Because regenerative capacity. Stem cells can potentiate the growth of new cells, can be tested for new drugs. Diseases can be cured with the stem cells, life-threatening and malignancy. List of diseases treated by stem cells: anemia, blastic anemia, blood disorders, or inherited red cell abnormality, such as thalassemia major, bone marrow cancer, such as multiple myeloma, leukemia, ALL and AML, lymphoma, Hodgkin, inherited immune disorders, inherited immune and other disorders, inherited metabolic disorder, inherited platelet abnormality, phagocytic disorder, solid tumor like blastoma, medullo, retinoneuroblastoma. How are stem cell treatment performed? Taking biopsy from iliac bone, they can provide and injection them into degenerated cells, which cause pain relief and tissue regeneration. Osteomyelitis, osteochondritis, tendon injury, ligament injury, arthritis, fracture, shoulder, arthritis, back pain, MS, multiple sclerosis. In hip stem cells, injection of bone on stem cell, highly effective, no rejection, no infection. Pelvic bone, stem cells mixed with blood, white blood cells, and blood platelet, are injected directly into damaged tissue. Damage hair, damage hip tissue. Advanced and comprehensive hip stem cell treatment promote healing of injured joint, ligaments, tendon, and muscle. This can be repeated anywhere in the body. A journal of stem cell research. Stem cell research and Oxford as an example of journals of stem cells. The stem cell covered by insurance usually no, because it is highly expensive. Where I found in USA, China, and India. Alternative fasting has fasting effect. Stem سيلز افكت ستيم سيل فاستنج افكت ستيم سيلز يس lower caloric diet denote durability in human. Now understand and stated that fasting can change metabolism from glucose to fatty acid. That change appear to trigger our stem cells to turn out to be liberal and more regenerative. Other thing increase stem cell regular exercise, five killing food for cancer also, like turmeric, berry, green tea, and tomato. How Islamic fasting affecting stem cells? Fasting trigger stem cells. Cell regeneration and damage old immune system. May role in stem cell regeneration. Fasting improve stem cell function, both regenerative capacity. Fasting may promote stem cell renewal. Fasting refeeding cycle may be most beneficial, and this will not be fulfilled or be not be happening except with fasting Islamic, which is called Siyam Dawood day alternative fasting on other days, yani day fasting, day not fasting. We hope to we insist on Islamic fasting as alternative to highly expensive mode of treatment, and also for the people who are far away, who are away from treatment, or away in health, which is not permitting them to move or to do anything, just fast, it will help a lot. Thank you. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dr. Hassan Urraqi, yuhaddithukum.